When your labor needs to be induced, often in Holland nowadays they use a silicone catheter. It's a, like a silicone tube, it's very flexible, it doesn't irritate at all inside of your body, and they place it inside the cervix. So via the vagina, they place the tip of the catheter inside of the cervix. The gynecologist will place it there. When it's in place, they bring in some water, and you can see that the tip of the catheter will swell. Yeah, so they make it bigger, and the gynecologist will decide how big it's going to be. Yeah, this depends on the softening of the cervix. When he thinks it's big enough, then he takes off the syringe and the balloon is staying inside of your body. So you can go home. Often they just send you home, and then there you wait till you get contractions. When your contractions start, the cervix area will widen, will start to open. So as soon as the cervix is widening, yeah, you get dilation, then the balloon will drop, fall out, and then the delivery continues on its own. Yeah, often you can deliver just with the help of your own midwife. Sometimes you will be admitted in hospital. Depends totally on your medical condition. So it's a very easy and safe way to give your body a little push to make things start up. There are no medications involved. There's no harm for the baby. It can be a little bit discomfortable for you because you have this tube for the biggest part hanging out of your vagina. So it feels a little bit strange in your underwear. But for the rest, there is no problem to have this done.